This is your time to make a difference. This is a time given to you to become that which God has designed you to become. God trusts you with the abilities in your body. Change your mind. Practice to speak right. Speak positive about yourself. Wake up every morning and say something positive. When you go to bed, prophesy to yourself. Don't always wait for people to give you a prophecy. Speak to yourself. Say, I'm unique. Say, I'm rich, I'm not poor. I'm on top and not below. I'm loved, I'm not rebuffed. You got to love yourself. Love yourself first. The Bible says, love your neighbor as you love yourself. But you start with yourself. You got to love you and believe in you and trust you are able to do it.